Tooth? What the hell? Mom!
Yes, Eric?
The stupid tooth fairy forgot to bring me money last night. Call the police.
Oh, Eric Poopy, sit down. Mommy has something to tell you. It's just that... Well, there is no tooth fairy, Eric. I've been putting all that money under your pillow, and because you've had so many teeth fall out, I've actually run out of money and can't go to the grocery store for at least a month.